Hi, my name is Miguel de Barros from Geneva in Switzerland. I joined this program 2 months ago and just graduated from it. I joined it because I'm in a difficult financial situation. I lost my job and I made some real estate investments that went terribly wrong, and so now I have a lot of debt. This program was a surprise. I was expecting some kind of technical lecturing to get some kind of to-do list, but it was nothing like that. Dan made an impact on me because he puts people first. And he puts people first because himself, he remained humble and simple. He understands people's situation because himself had a very difficult start in his life. And so his teaching has a lot of sincerity and credibility. And that was important to me because you see, my situation is having a mental impact on me. Every now and then I suffer from depression, and I also have burnout syndromes, of course. And so the way that Dan talks during this program, you have the feeling that he's talking to you in person, although he's not physically present. And for someone in my situation, that is very important. And so I was absolutely fascinated by the program. I learned a lot. I learned a lot by myself. This program is about getting rid of negative associations with money, changing your mindset. That is all very important for me. And so 12 months from now, where do I see myself? Well, I want to be free again. My life now is controlled by bureaucrats, it's controlled by bankers. They're constantly pulling me down. You want to break free and they're just pulling you back. I also want to be able to help my family. I want to be able to improve my quality of life and their quality of life. And 12 months from now, I want to be able to do that. Now, I was skeptical about the program. And so for those who are skeptical, that should not be an excuse not to join the program. You will get so much out of this program, it will be a huge mistake. So of course it can be a financial stretch, sure, but it was for me. Because, well, I have no job, I have a lot of debt. Now I have to invest money into this program. So it was a very difficult decision. But I had to take that decision. I didn't see any other solution. So the thing that may help you decide whether to join or not is that, think in terms of investing. You invest in yourself, you invest in your family, you invest in your quality of life, you invest in your future. It's not like spending money. Spending money just it gives you temporary satisfaction. This is a lot more. You will not regret it. I made that investment, and I will continue to invest and get the most out of this program. So don't do what many people out there do, is just sit there and wait for someone to give you a chance, because it's not going to happen. There's only one person that can give you a chance, and that's yourself. So grab this opportunity to improve your life, get yourself out of this situation, and you will not regret it. I'm Miguel de Barros from Geneva, Switzerland.